Here's a little tune I actually wrote almost a year ago in March of 2020, and I called it Bidin Time. Now, I will admit that I wrote it as Bidin Time, but I think it's appropriate in honor of our new president. Here's to you, Joe.